Hey guys, how's it going? True here, and it's time for an episode of Binding of Isaac. Thankfully, this time, it is working properly. I've checked it more than once. As long as it breaks, if it doesn't break out of nowhere, we're good. It is working normally. Oh, blue baby. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Blue baby's a lot of fun to play, yeah. Something that aggro him so I can kill him with the bombs, that can make it a little easier on me, but whatever. Boop! Blue baby, what have you eaten the poop so much? Why are you so full of crap, blue baby? You do more base damage than any other choice. Pretty awesome. Ah, die spiders, die. I'm trying to be really safe. This might be one of my slower games. I'm trying not to be bad. Yay, health I can't use. Ooh, baby, you gotta stop eating money, bro. This is an XL floor. Just realized that. Okay, I'm fine with that. Looking for a key, but... ask and I shall receive. So we got here. It's sad when telepathy for dummies is an actual upgrade. Don't even know what to say here. If I have telepathy for dummies, then the boot. Oh, come on. Die, spider! Oof! Geek. Oh, come on, I was really hoping you'd do your little beam. Do your beams. Also, half spirit heart, but okay. Not the end of the world. We're down one spirit heart out of three. Man, game is on point with nostalgia. Look at this. It's not making any logical movement. It's not going for me. It's just moving and dodging. Unless there's a blood bag that man can't shock probably won't use, but I don't have the hardness to support it. That's fine, why would I? That's not it. Oh wow. This ain't done yet. That's exactly what I need as blue baby. Miter only now is the relic. Yeah, I'm set. I need me a relic. A relic, I'm set. My phone's beeping something fierce. What do you want, phone? Phone. A single email. Making me go crazy. Ooh. This point, might as well. I have no reason not to open everything. Alright, so, let's keep going. And we noticed the way to the boss, because there's no other way to go. And that gives us our 5 cents that we need to be able to get, arcades. Touching a wall, you move slower. So, watch this. Running, running, running. There we go. Running, running. Now it's not even doing it. There we go. Now it's still running. I don't know what, why that is. It's really fucking weird. I know, so I'm going to get a spirit heart in the fucking time. That's a plus. I got a minor assist. By all means, I get spirit heart from these bosses. Okay. Might have been a little frustrating right at the beginning. Doesn't rate a hotel. I was gonna use telepathy without me as well. This is an easy place. This is the way I do it. I just gonna keep coming on me. Squashing my feet. Come on. Come on. There you go now. Oh wow. Super bandage. I think that's gonna be like 3 hearts. My mic is on. I should just want to check beforehand. Oh yeah, 3 hearts. That's awesome. Okay, so super bandage. Oh, where am I going? We are good on hearts now. What we got here? Pink Widow. You should really chew your food, bro. Chew your food, you won't be spitting out buzz. Spider art. I have 4 out. Actually, hit me once, I got 2 hearts, so. The miter? I think I might. This might be a good blue baby run for some more miter. And the crate? Yeah. Justice? Even better. Mystery pill? We'll get to that. Still wasn't the best, but I'm okay with tears up. Actually, look at my health, I'm actually gonna prefer tears up. I could take a wild guess or a secret room. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 possible locations. That's not worth the bomb. Let's try to save the bomb and then go over it, but rave out later. Come on. Got a bones. These are not going so offensive, they're just coming at me. That was not a big hurt. Oh, yeah. I mean, come on, what am I supposed to fucking do? There's 4 of these items. They take forever to kill. I didn't know Super Mario was there, but I know now. Oh! Ooh! We're on the Dildo Angel rotation! Okay. See, that's what's interesting about Krampus. When you fight Krampus, even though it's Dildo Devil and you pick up Lump of Coal, it's not guaranteed, Dildo Devil. It does not put you on the Dildo Devil rotation. But then again, it's very possible I am on the Dildo Devil rotation. If that makes any sense. Because I am not guaranteed Dildo Angels. Really funky. Alright, so we found a shop. We got enough money for it. That's a surprise. But there's no way we get arcade. You know, that money we won't have enough. Thought that I'd want to waste a bomb for a penny. That'd be silly. A bomb for a penny. Then you have to get close. I'd be willing to blow up one of those pennies. I want some labor model. If we got the keys, we might still just go in there and see what we have. So. I do need some other orbitals now. I do have Guardian Angel. Guardian Angel's excellent as it is. Akima me. Even nice. Let's see if we need more. You guys want me in the super secret room? Damn decent of you, thank you. Let's see. Nothing. This is pretty cool. Sapphire is pretty awesome. We'll see what we get in here. That's probably going fast though, it does have a downside. It's harder to manipulate, but they'll be around again when we use it again, it's quicker. Tears up, single HP. Let's just go ahead in here. We're gonna go ahead and we'll open this chest. If we get 3 or 4 sets, we got 3 bombs, we might go to the shop. Even without 15 cents, we might go to the shop just because it could be worth it. Actually, over here. I didn't send some Zaku since I got mini bloody lust kind of thing. I think it does. I'm not mistaken. I it's pointless. We go ahead going, I guess. We got the keys, I mean. I don't want to go in, but we got the keys for it. Might as well. Yeah, it's on sale. Tears down, that sucks. Back up. Bombs are key. Boom. That's actually not a big deal. This is actually a sport of us. So what I'll do now is I'll get 2 cents. Just so I have 5 cents in hopes of getting a we'll do this. So. So we got 5 cents now. Means we can still get arcade. I could go buy that spirit heart. Nah. I'm okay knowing what pills are in rotation now. I know there's bombs are key, there's a tears down, there's a luck up, there's a tears up, so that's gonna prove to be pretty useful knowing what that's in rotation. Maybe taking pills is not so risky. Our key back. Right, huh? Right, it's easy enough to take now. We're doing decent damage. It's a sad day when that Arceus cookbook is an upgrade to our space button, our button. Don't blow me up, please. Yeah, I'm gonna end up burning a whole nother spirit heart to go in there and check the other box, but that is some luck. Game, you are... You're being nice to me since you fucked up last night, aren't you? I'm okay with spirit heart burn, because we got the scapular now. Actually, I don't know if it works as spirit hearts. Why not work with the up lucky? I can't remember. It's been too long. That's a really good one. Essentially, whenever I go down to have a spare heart, I gain a spare heart. That's what I have. It's one of the things I know. Well, we're gonna go ahead and just go fire boss. Goddamn, I hate this boss. And our flies might come up, do some damage this time. My attack fly actually helped out a good amount, because it was constant damage. Angel room, hello. Pentagram. See, I don't know why the pentagram's made out to be evil. It's not really just a straight evil thing. Pentagrams aren't evil. But then again, I guess Isaac believes it is evil, so if he thinks it's evil, then it might be evil. I don't think it affects my deal to angel chances. Wow, so it's a drop. Gosh. It's a sad day. Actually, no, Mom's Bra is actually pretty decent. It's not something I like using just because. It's not something I like using. Bomber key? Yeah, I'm not really in dire need of keys, but I don't mind the idea of opening golden chests when they drop. Actually, I welcome that idea. Past transgressions or whatever, and decided to give me luck or fortune. My Binding of Isaac gameplay for Blue Baby. I am happy. Because I am actually in a really good spot. As Blue Baby, I couldn't ask for a better spot right now as to where I am in right now. I am in an awesome spot. Oh, there's a chance to find out about the whole plan. Spiders. But that's no real judge. That could have got me hit. No, I can't even get that. This. That's my mom's problems, actually. Somehow I still got hit. I'm not sure how that works, but okay. Definitely I do got the ladder, so I improved, quite useful. So, this. This will be bad. I need to take this down quick. We're straight. Alright. This. Big enough. It is. Tower. We got more than enough keys to open it. Two of spades. Yeah, I can use that now. I'm not worried about it. I'm going to spend another bomb for 10 cents. Let's spend 10. Awesome. Easy enough, and we get a bomb out of it. It's a pretty good deal. Pretty good deal. Actually, we went to the cursed room, but I solved the secret room was there. All my thinking, I was about to put a bomb down. Nice. Come on. Nope. And we are actually really good on money, so let's go check this out. Book of Revelations. That is tempting. And the reason that's tempting is spirit hearts every few floors. And spirit hearts are basically my life. I don't have anything but spirit hearts, to be honest. And I'm... Oh. Tears up. That makes up for the tears down I got. So, okay, we're back up to good money again. And, wow. I'm just doing really fucking good right now. I actually think something got killed immediately when we walked into our satellite. Which is pretty cool if that's what happened. Actually, we'll go straight in here. Halo flies. About time. We got full orbitals now. So we're set. We got Guardian Angel, full orbitals. And we're going to get Kiba Meat this time. Really time to know that, because I use Book of Revelations. Book of Revelations basically gives me... means I might have to fight Horseman. Which I'm actually okay with. Which Horseman are we fighting? Or... what is it good for? Wow. I did not expect to get through my bonkers. Okay, here he comes. It's pretty important. Well, pay attention where bombs land, because they will bounce into each other and hit you. You can't outrun him. Be faster, stronger, and they'll name Bible. We'll pick it up for now. And we'll grab a keep of meat. Play some more attack flies. Okay, we're on to F2. I'm actually okay if all of you guys keep a meat's infestation. That's a-okay just because, hell. It's a counterattack whenever I do get hit. That's actually pretty good. He's gonna bounce. Okay. Actually, it only gives us one spirit heart, while Ace of Spades has a chance to give us Joker cards, all that kind of stuff, so we'll never have that. If I get stage 2 keeping me, I'll be happy. Demon Judgment, interesting. I might play a few Demon Judgment, if you might. Sucks. Something hit pointlessly. Like that. That's the heart. Basically just used up my whole Book of Revelations. Or that was maybe a bad situation. Oh no, it was a bad situation. There's a room where I'm getting assaulted the moment I walk in, so it's hard to react to. Attack fly when I can. Oh, Guardian Angel, I don't have to go out of my way as much just because it has a higher chance of actually hitting things. But I will do it. I'll go out of my way anyways just because I love attack fly. I love your attack fly. That's me taking chances of depending on my orbitals. Stars. I think that takes me to the item room. Fuck, why did I do that? I could've used it to get all the freaking, after I have permanent Polaroid invincibility, which would've get me fucked that Demon Judgment. God damn it. Alright. Temperance could be fun. What am I getting messages about? Okay. It's about Warcraft things. Oh, come on. Why'd I walk over Spice War? I think that's just pure signs of me being so outright concerned when I fucked up walking over Spice. Which I thought I shook off all the rust already. Ooh. Blue Candle, I want you so bad. If I get you, the game's over. Move my head. So, my new goal is to get that Blue Candle. Oh, that bomb did not hit him. So I want that blue candle. There's a temperance, so I mean, by all means, if I get a card to teleport out with, I can get that blue candle. I just need a way to get out of here. I think the game gave me my chance. It gave me what I needed, and I squandered it away like an idiot. So, what am I going to do? I got a lot of flies for that problem, man. Man, you must stink. Man, you got flies everywhere. Then again, you're infested, so they are growing inside you, which is kind of weird. How do I get on the level track? No, thank you. Maybe it's okay to put me on the devil track. I don't know. As always, no one does good with the old angel, but. Huh? Oh, I know. No matter, I'm willing to sacrifice the old angel chances for that delicious, delicious still with the devil. Definitely gram damage. Gram damage is a lot of damage, it's totally worth it. Luckily, Book of Revelations may not, maybe a bad thing. Can't remember. I don't think Book of Revelations affects my devil's hand in alignment. That would be nice if there was a little thing that told me and gave me an alignment. Let me know which way I was going. Then again, I guess appearances does, and I do have demonic horns, and that is true. The stars, thank you. Alright, so we're gonna take alright. No, I was gonna take Shoot Goop with me, but. Alright, we're gonna take the stars with us. We're gonna have to come back over here, anyways. You know what? We're gonna take Shoot Goop with us. The stars are gonna teleport us out of the boss fight after we had a Polaroid, and we can use the. Then we can use it to. Use the Temperance Machine and the Demon Judgment. Basically, half a heart gives me invincibility for a few seconds, and it'll be freely use both of them. Meaning I can get enough money to go to the shop, buy the blue candle, and I can also see what that Demon Judgment has for me. With minimal loss and cost. This should be an easy fight. Our orbals are actually going to do work for us. Speed up's not bad. Yep, we'll be back. Demon Judgment, we'll be back. Yeah, you'll grab this Temperance card real quick. Wherever it is, that's it. I wasted the key opening that. That's kind of funky. I could have got another spirit heart if I would have took that with me, but I wanted to use Shoot the Boop since I never actually use it in a fight. I want to use it at least once. Felt pretty cool using it. Yes. This actually might not be a good thing. Mega. Okay, so basically, I didn't get as many, got nowhere near as many coins as I was planning on. So we get some money in here. Yep, okay, cool. I'm gonna do a little switch, have more bombs and keys since we got Mr. Mega now. And we can go buy that blue candle. Which basically means. I almost want to say we win. The game's in the bag at this point. This blue candle is really fucking strong. And we got Mr. Mega. Our tiers are okay. We're not great. Our health, pretty good. I mean, yeah, our health's pretty good. We got the miner. We got the relic. No, we don't have the relic yet. The relic would be nice though. Oh god. Hold out on me, guys. Faster in the pictures. Ah! I got caught. There's strength. Oh, there's a heart bag from the last floor. See, blue candle can essentially kill any enemy I hit good for him. The trick is to hit it at the end of it, but that's where it slows down. You'll get the most damage out on the enemies. Security Junior as well, so I might laugh a little bit. Okay, double will be, okay. Look, he's actually a decent boss. Together. And we are on build the double rotation now. I don't really see how that happened. The blue baby, you can manipulate the devils as you just saw. Only the blue baby. I've died many a times. Getting this myself, but what you do is if you have the Polaroid, you do one deal. Or honestly, I should have hit myself with a bomb, because if I hit myself with a bomb, the shield would have been up and it would have shielded me from losing spare hearts. So, that was a perfect blue candles. I don't know why I'm grabbing keys. That's never hurts for keys. Come back. Double helmets, okay. It's fine, I'm gonna fight double helmets. Bring him some good guns. Yeah. Hand me back for the heart you took from me. Okay. Which I do gotta start paying attention. We are running out of hearts. Ooh. And a blue candle burns shots too. That's really cool. Man, I love the blue candle. It's so good. Double lust, okay. Virus? Yeah. Virus is awesome, too. It further secures my idea that we have. I can't spare hearts anymore, it's weird. Let's go down to the room. I can't actually do candle all on killer with the blue candle. No, that's not too much. Another life of 3 spear hearts. Man, I really gotta stop being half. Seriously? I really need my fucking miter to start paying out too. Oh man, I'm just getting lots of damage now. Lever strike. I basically knew I was gonna get hit, so I strengthened to try to give minimal loss, which it did pay off. Technically, I didn't lose a heart. Even though I got hit, strafe gives me a heart. Ideally, it should be able to beat him, I think. Let's win some chests while I have a new palette. Up here, hit us. Our counterattack's really strong. Doesn't matter if we get hit, we are going to get a lot of damage on them. Not only hit more than once from that, but that's okay. Here we are. Chest. I don't know why I took technology too, but it might be worthwhile. Actually, probably something's gonna be more than that. Oh, serious. Come on, you need to die. Oh, there goes my, Skypler. I like technology too. That was probably my fault. I shouldn't have took it. It's really not. I'm not doing enough damage for the benefit now. Is that seriously game? Still? Bosses, attempt to get some more stuff. Any more spirit arts drop, I'm not going to pick them up. Die, I want to come back to life with 3 spirit hearts. Yeah, I think technology 2 is actually working out. It's steady stream damage. Alright, now I'm gonna touch it. Cutting down enemies with my freaking laser. Alright, you're staying put. That sucks. Getting hit like that is not what I need to do. Awesome, okay, now you're paying me back. in for now. Smart. Getting smarter like I am right now was not smart. Cool. Take them all out. Awesome. Alright, there goes my, Skypler invincibility. It's basically... Yo! Alright. Down. We're not by bother going to any more rooms. So we're gonna grab all the hearts we can. Alright, 6 hearts. That should be enough to take down Blue Baby, I'm hoping. We'll find out today. There we go, guys. That was Blue Baby Run. Luck was definitely on my side there. I really didn't get much for damage, but the Blue Candle ended up saving me in the end. It was just supposed to be Blue Candle, so good. Well, this will be it for now. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.